Italy failed to qualify for the World Cup for the first time in 60 years. It prompted demands for major change at the top of their governing body. Carlo Ancelotti has been out of work since he was sacked by Bayern Munich. Ancelotti wasn't interested in Italy job unless there was a restructuring, processBy. Matt Barlow for the Daily Mail, published 1949 Eastern Standard Time, 20 November 2017, updated 1950 Eastern Standard Time, 20 November 2017. Italy hoped the resignation of FA President Carlo Tavecchio will clear the way for former Chelsea boss Carlo Ancelotti to consider the job. The Azzurri failed to qualify for the World Cup for the first time in 60 years, prompting demands for major change at the top of their governing body, the FIGC. Ancelotti, who won 21 Italy caps as a player, has been out of work since he was sacked by Bayern Munich in September, but made it clear he was not interested in succeeding Gian Piero Ventura unless there was a major restructuring process. Carlo Ancelotti has been out of a job since he was sacked by German giants Bayern Munich. Tavecchio, 74, quit after an emergency meeting in Rome on Monday and called on the advisory board to follow suit. He said, "I got the feeling that I, with 18 years of experience, was no longer being fully backed. I did not hesitate for an instant. I resigned and I asked for the advisory board to resign." Carlo Tavecchio resigned as FA president as he felt he was no longer being fully backed.